20 years ago, we started Dataforce because an important customer segment in the automotive industry had been in the dark. The segment of fleet cars. Since then, we are counting cars in more than 40 countries.
People came up and then said, you know, there's no good data in cars, and I couldn't believe that.
That was when we saw the opportunity.
In all aspects of our product, it really worked well because people really built a passion for this company.
We deal with new car registration data.
We are focusing on market segmentation, splitting the market into separate channels.
And then we sell that to the OEMs, tier one suppliers, leasing companies.
Basically, without counting cars, we couldn't do anything.
And although every vehicle and every market is unique, we piece together all the corresponding parts to generate a complete picture.
For me, it's very important to have a warm working atmosphere. You can make a lot of jokes.
Team spirit is certainly there, and I think whenever we have successes and also whenever there's maybe some disappointments, I think there's a sense of shared responsibility for that.
Today we had a problem, tomorrow we discuss the solution, the day after tomorrow we implement the solution. Like, it's working, cool.
There is no one-man show here at Dataforce, only teamwork.
Spirit, I think it's extraordinary.
That is really what makes your day.
Yeah, you feel this gratitude around you.
Supportive.
Friendly.
Dataforce.
Dataforce.
Cool.
We count cars.